महाजनपदा पीरियड 600 to 325 BCE। बाय द एंड ऑफ द लेटर वैदिक एज आयरन वॉज डिस्कवर्ड। एग्रीकल्चर ऑल्सो इंक्रीज विद द हेल्प ऑफ डेवलपमेंट इन टूल्स। पीपल स्टार्टेड शिफ्टिंग एंड सेटलिंग टूवर्ड्स गैंगेटिक प्लेन्स एज इट प्रोवाइडेड बोथ ईजी एक्सेस टू वाटर एंड रिसोर्सेज एंड सेटलमेंट्स इंक्रीज। द एरियाज विच वर हाई इन रिसोर्सेज वर इन हाई डिमांड। By this time, people had already settled, and areas where they settled were called Janapada. The Janapadas were the major kingdoms of Vedic India. Aryans were most influential tribes and were called Janas. They gave rise to the term Janapada, where Jana means people and Pada means fort, which means the people or Jana set their fort and settled down, become their Janapada. By the 6th century BCE, there were approximately 22 different Janapadas, but as it was clear that the region was maximum resources, the region with maximum resources will be prosperous, like the development of iron in Uttar Pradesh and Bihar region. The more agriculture and more will be taxes. The more availability of iron, the more will be manufacturing of weapons and tools to protect and expand the area. So every Janapada started its own way to capture and rule rich, to rule the areas rich in resources. Eventually, the rulers ruling in these regions, example Magadha and Kashi, managed to increase their power and establish supremacy. So Janapadas became more powerful and turned into Mahajanapadas. In the 6th century BCE, there was a rise in the development of Mahajanapada, or a great country. In 6th century BCE, there was 16 such Mahajanapadas during 600 BCE to 325 BCE in the Indian subcontinent. There were two types of states, monarchical and republican. Malla, Vajji, Kamboja, Kuru were republican states. While Magadha, Kosala, Vatsa, Avanti, Anga, Kasi, Gandhara, Surasena, Chedi, Matsya were monarchical states. There were 16 Mahajanapadas during 6th century BCE to 325 BCE, which are mentioned in the early Buddhist scriptures like Anguttara Nikaya and Mahavastu, and Jaina literature like Bhagavati Sukta. And those are like Anga, capital is Champa, included the modern districts of Bhagalpur in Bihar. Magadha, Magadha Rajagriha capital, covered the modern districts of Patna, Gaya, and the parts of Shahabad. Malla, capitals at Kushinara and Pava. Capitals are Kushinagar and Pava. Covered the modern districts of Deoria and Basti, Gorakhpur and Siddharthanagar in the eastern UP. Vajji or Vaishali, capital is Vaishali, situated north of the river Ganga in the Bihar. Kosala, Shravasti, northern and Shravasti. And Kushavati in the southern, Kosala, covered modern day districts of Faziabad, Gonda, Bharaich of eastern UP. Kashi, Varanasi capital, located in the region around the Varanasi, modern Banaras. Chedi, Suktivati, covered present day Bundelkhand region, Kuru, Indraprastha, Meerata, and southeastern Haryana. Vatsa, Kaushambi. Vatsa, Kaushambi capital, covered modern districts of Allahabad, Mirzapur, and Panchala. Panchala capital is Kampilya. Dakshina Panchala and Uttara Panchala, both are there. And Achyatra is also one of the capital in northern. Covered the areas of present western UP up to the east of the river Yamuna, up to Kosala Janapada. Matsya, Viratanagara, covered the areas of Alwar, Bharatpur, and Jaipur in Rajasthan. Surasena, Mathura capital, Surasena capital is Mathura, covered the areas around the Mathura, western UP. Avanti, Ujjaini and Mahishmati, the covered the western India, modern Malwa and Madhya Pradesh. Asmaka, Potana, situated in the southern part of India between the rivers of Narmada and Godavari. Kamboja, Poonch, Rajouri and Hajra, Kashmir, covered the areas of Hindu Kush, modern Hazara districts of Pakistan. That is Kamboja. And Gandhara, capital Taxila, covered the western part of the Pakistan, Rawalpindi, and eastern Afghanistan. So this is about the eastern Afghanistan and the western parts of the Pakistan. That is Gandhara. Among them, Magadha, Vatsa, Avanti, Kosala were the most prominent ones. Out of these four, Magadha emerged out as a powerful kingdom. The causes of Magadha's success were as follows: availability of rich iron deposits, which were used in making weapons, its location at the rich and fertile Gangetic plains, use of elephants in military warfare against its neighbors are some of the causes of Magadha's success.